Alright guys, welcome to The Last of Us Part 2. This is going to be our first episode, and if you enjoy, make sure to leave it a like and share.
Supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. They would kill her.
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, Joel. What do you do?
I saved her.
A lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Alright, I think we're playing. Alright, cool. Wow. I honestly think Joel did the right thing. Thank you. Wow. Imagine this on the PS5. It's already beautiful on the PS4. So peaceful. I have a feeling this game is gonna be, it's gonna be better than the first one, and the first one was great, so I don't know how they're gonna top it. Alright, we made it to the gate. I guess this is where we live now.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Hey. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
See you later.
That's a good brother right there. That's a nice little community. Nice little village. There she is.
Hello. Ellie?
Gave me a heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... you know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's Oh shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you?
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Okay. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Oh, we're playing. Okay. Get into it.
Suck.
I'll take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promised that I'd teach you how to play.
You did.
What do you say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
I... She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. I shouldn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this was...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
Awkward.
She was probably just trying to make you jealous.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
Mm-hmm. It's kind of fucked up you did that.
I already like this guy already. Alright.
Smells fine.
Gather our stuff. Can't forget that. Cool.
Hey, is Joel up? It sucks. Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna add subtitles real quick. I forgot. Alright, let's make them small. Alright, cool.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this one. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not so nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Diner.
What's this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are...
You know, it's just... I don't want you to think...
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Such a nice little town. I would honestly live here if there was a zombie apocalypse. Oh, hey, little guy. Aww. This reminds me of Red Dead Redemption.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
Okay. Already making a move. Some other girls. I see you, Jesse. Are we going in here? Cool.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Oh my god, this game looks so good.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are, come here.
Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you you safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
I wonder what happened. I wonder what he said to her. I was so mad.
I wanted to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
You go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Well, that solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
What's up?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to cry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Give me a minute!
We get your girlfriend at the stables place.
Talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! Come on!
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people. And
no, you were drunk. It's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think.
No, I'm not reading into it or anything. Just,
you know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah. Ow! What the fuck? I'm not even playing.
You're a chicken. Oh, let me get in there. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
You asked for it. You better run, you little shits. Oh, shit. Get to cover. Go.
Go back. Oh. Okay. I'm like the same kid like so many times. Oh my god, I feel bad.
Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Why y'all hiding up there, huh? Yeah, come down. See what happened. I'm coming up. Oh yeah, run off. What? You can't climb up there? Come on.
Oh, suck it!
Oh, they just... Dude, they went rapid fire on me! Oh my god! Okay. Oh, we could pwn, I forgot about that. Oh, look at this kid. Oh, wow. He hit me! Oh, for real, let's go. Oh, yeah. You better run. Ooh, long range, baby. Oh, what's up? I'm gonna hit you twice in a row. What's up?
Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
How's it feel?
How's it feel?
You'll never get away with this!
My god.
Get off of her, you monsters!
Alright, we actually have some work to do.
Aw, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep.
Let's go.
Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice. You assigned us together.
You're gonna like this route.
Morning,
girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring him in.
Thank you.
Here.
Nice.
Ooh, that horse on the right looks sick. Hey, they're huge.
Look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you. Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.